Hey, boys and girls, welcome back. Tone King here, coming at you live from the Tone Lounge. Today, it's official. Today is the last day of 30 pedals in 30 days. So what do we do at the end of all great events? We celebrate with some fireworks. So what I have behind me, we are going to wrap up 30 pedals in 30 days with a shootout, okay? This will be the ultimate metal pedal shootout, okay? Let me zoom in and I'll show you what we have going on. Alright, I was able to round up 10 pedals, and if it didn't say metal on the pedal, it wasn't going to be in the shootout. We have the Metal Muff by Electro Harmonix, Box of Metal by Zvex, the Boss Metal Core, the Behringer Heavy Metal, which is based off the Boss Heavy Metal pedal, the MXR Full Bore Metal, the Arion Metal Master, the Digitech Death Metal, Digitech Metal Master, Boss Metal Zone, and the Hardwire Metal Distortion. So there we have it. 10 pedals in 10 minutes. Each pedal will have 1 minute of a sound sample demo. So we better get started because we have a lot of demoing to do. We'll be right back. Boys and girls, there you have it. 10, the ultimate metal pedal shootout, Tone King style, to wrap up 30 pedals in 30 days. What do you think? Visit my website, click the link in the description below. That'll go to my website. You vote on your favorite metal pedal. Hope everyone enjoyed the final wrap up of 30 pedals in 30 days. Hope you had fun. Leave everyone off with one of those bad boys right there. Rock on. Later.